So that's why Islam is always focused on the essence that preceded your existence. And therefore, when Islam is taking in the balance, it's basically telling you, well, it's the balance that's not forgetting the main purpose of why you were created in the beginning. It's basically taking consideration that the main purpose was your akhirah.